It's me again, Lynda Cromar, and I just wanted to keep on the theme of gratefulness because, for the U.S. anyway, I know that there's other countries that are doing a Thanksgiving holiday of some kind somewhere in the year, but the traditional big one for the United States is this coming Thursday, and today is Monday the 19th, and keeping on that theme of Thanksgiving and why gratefulness is so very important. Just to give you a story, in the past, and especially when I first started out at network marketing and being online, it was pretty easy to get discouraged and think that I had failed because I was not seeing the results that I really wanted and needed to see happen. And as much as I dwelled on that, it seemed like more and more of that same thing would occur and things would go down the tubes pretty quickly. Maybe you've experienced some of that yourself. And when I finally learned how to tap into gratefulness, true gratefulness, not a fake thing, but true gratefulness, and it can be as simple as, it's a beautiful day today, or as simple as, I'm grateful that I have a warm place to live. It doesn't have to be the big stuff. It doesn't have to be that you made $1,000 today. Because if you go from that gratefulness right now, before you go any further into your business, before you worry about what didn't work, think about what did work. Think about the relationships you've created. Think about the things that have happened that are good. And sometimes the rewards we get are not monetary. Sometimes they are other kinds of things, lessons learned, things that we've things that we've been part of that have changed our lives, relationships we've created. There's all kinds of things to be grateful for if you truly look for them. That's the thought I have to share with you today. Now I want you to click on the link below because I can help you get truly back on track with your business. If you've been one of those that seems to be going around in circles and not getting anywhere, the Empower Network is one of the very best ways you can get started and actually earn some real income. And that helps you stay in the game longer. This has been Lynda Cromar, and I hope you have an awesome day.